These are some of 8 dairy cows recently recovered by police from the farm of one George William Uchunguzi, a renowned businessman in Barara City.
We managed to recover 8 suspected stolen cows, which are here. And therefore, I appeal to the members of the public, in case you have any cow of yours that was either stolen or went missing, you can cross-check with our station.
Hassan Musoba, the Mbarara South Police Commander who executed the operation, said intelligence led them to businessman Uchunguzi.
Someone was holding cows at his farm, which are suspected to be stolen. And indeed, we swung into action and we recovered the cows. And indeed, the person holding the cows confirmed to us that he cannot actually account exactly.
He is being hailed together with Nixon Bakunda and Julius Tusasirwe, who recently completed his 5-term sentence in prison. Cattle theft crime has taken Ankole Cattle Corridor by storm as 711 cases were registered last year and still counting.
And, for the last 2 months, that is January and February, we registered 125 cases of cattle that were stolen within the region.
Even after a series of punitive measures such as denying cattle theft suspects police bond previously issued by the president, a lot is left to be desired.
The security committees of the area sat and worked out modalities on how best to address it. And one of them was to focus more on intelligence-led operations so that we can crack down those behind this crime.
On the other hand, the Ruizi Region Police spokesperson accused the village leadership of abetting the vice but stand to be warned.
Some of the perpetrators or the thugs in this crime are children that come from within the areas where these cows are stolen. So in times when they are arrested, of course the community comes together and they want them to be set free.
For now, court awaits George William and his accomplices to answer cattle theft charges as police urges owners to come for them. Report by Harrison Kagure for the news.